was good. All right, guys, my parents just left and they'll be back in 5 minutes. So, you know, I got the hotel room to myself. Let's see what I can do in 5 minutes. Can I mess things up? I always wanted to jump on some beds and flip the lights on and off because we have a lot of light switches and there's just a lot of things to do. So, let me hit this button. We actually are in a hotel room and, ooh, this is a nice light. Okay, that one's nice. I wonder if I'm gonna go out if I do it sometimes. But I don't wanna break it. But either way, it's fine. Going! And this jet's huge. So, first, let. Alright, pray for me first. Two beds in the same room, so I think this is awesome. And the bed slides, so it's an extra extreme amount of danger included. So this is great. We're homeless right now because things happen, but I don't care. I'm having a ball, just chilling, doing my thing, chilling across the beds, and having a ball. All right, so, and we got a long runway. So let me test this out. Super slippery. So guys, this is a tutorial, follow along with me. Do what I do. And make sure you know they're gonna be back in 5 minutes. Give yourself an extra minute. Only run around for 4 minutes. Give yourself an extra minute to catch your breath, okay? Deep breath in, deep out. Deep breath in, deep breath out. So they don't literally notice you're panting and your heart's beating really fast because you've been doing things you're not supposed to do, okay? So we get this long runway. Yeah, that's good. Man, I wish I had like more slippery socks, but it's okay. It's cool. Can't do a middle split. Yeah, I'll break my legs, but that's fine. Ooh, how about we do a combo? That ain't work out. I want to. Parkour. Yeah. And you know, I'll stop this video, upload it, and delete it before they get home because you know they're never gonna know. Yes, they do check my channel, but it'll be way too late. Just remember this, okay? It'll be way too late for them to delete it because all of you are gonna see it and nothing will go wrong. I won't get in trouble. I'm a good child, you know? But like I told my friend Teresa, I am rebellious. I do what I want to do. So, God have mercy, why is it so exhausting? All this is jumping from bed to bed. Oh, I haven't done a flip before. Oh, no, I'm not gonna. No, that was dangerous. Okay, but the beds are sliding. The floors are thick, first of all. Make sure you have a good hotel room where the floors are thick and solid so even the people under you won't hear what you're doing. Maybe next door, but that will be fine. We had some bumping this morning for no reason and we got mad, so this is payback, okay? So, yeah guys, this is what you do when you're chilling and you're homeless, but you're still happy and doing your thing, and when your parents leave, oh, I'm tired. See, this is why I don't do this stuff. I wanted to try it out, but I don't do this stuff because I get exhausted quick. Where's my water? I'm tired. Yeah, extreme party. Like, look how many light switches there is. You got this one. You got. Ooh, does this one come? Yeah, this one comes on too. Okay, cool. And then you got this desk lamp that comes on and off as well. You know, you see, this is a test, man. You got to make sure your lights work properly. So, you know, you got to turn them on a couple hundred times, on and off a couple hundred times, you know? It'll be fine, and it's just what you're supposed to do, obviously. So, yeah. No problem. go there. But should this one work? Bathroom light, does that one work too? It works perfectly. Okay, you know, you just gotta make sure of these things, okay? Okay, I think everything works quite well. Okay, gotta make sure. What is this? Hello, Wells. I am here. I have arrived. So, guys, I'm exhausted. I really don't even feel like doing anything else because this is why I don't do this stuff, because I get exhausted quick. But that's okay. I told you to do one last like super dive, like wrestling. Like if you have like a brother or a sister and you're wrestling, like this will be so much fun. You grab them and you go and jump across the bed. And, okay, from the top rope. And you really just have them fall. And it'll be great. So guys, this is my tutorial on how to do what you want to do while your parents are gone for 5 minutes. Hope you enjoy and you had a ball because I'm tired. Oh my god. Okay. I gotta clean up before I get back. But it started off somehow. So guys, hope you enjoyed. Make sure you follow this tutorial and hit that like button because this is really useful to your health. And you know, you get a good workout in as well. So yeah. So guys, make sure when your parents leave, make the most of it because I'm pretty sure they're gonna be back in like 30 seconds. So peace.